Thank you. what I ended up doing was getting a different battery pack. Which I'm gonna probably have to do something to solve that problem, maybe. Pulled the extension cable from the other port, plugged it into this other hotspot, and now I got it all working. It's working. So now I gotta take and pull this if I can. There we go. So if your switch goes bad and you happen to have an extra pack with another switch and soldering doesn't work, you can plug it into that hot port there. So that's what to do.